You bird so cruel. Your hand on this heart of mine, and hear how it throbs in its room all the time. Inside lives the carpenter, bad is he. He's making a coffin just for me. By night and by day, from the time he arrived, he hammers and taps. Of my sleep I'm deprived. Oh, then, Master Carpenter, work fast, that I may soon sleep at last. Lovely cradle of my grieving, lovely tomb of peace I knew.
Breathing in the air you breathe. hasty boat. Soon I'll follow to the harbor. Soon, 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 from two loves I am departing, from my country and from her. Blood springs freely from my body, blood springs freely from my eyes. Let me with the scalding blood flow right the pain of my demise.
So gentle.
cypress and leaf of gold. I would like to adore this book as a shrine and bury all these poems of mine. If only my love could lie in that tomb. On the grave of great love, flowers of peace always bloom. They grow there for you to pluck and to save, but not for me till I lie in my grave, till I lie in my grave. So here are my songs, one so full of hope, flowing fast as light. Yet the fire of old would quicken to flame if a loving spirit came once again. Yet the fire of old would quicken to flame if a loving spirit came once again. It was clear in my heart that I've known it. The ghost of love will breathe on my songs. Oh, could you hold this book one day? My sweetest love, my sweetest love, so far away. Then gone is the spell.